effectively solve these 1,000 rivers, we need a toolkit of solutions to really not just catch some plastic somewhere, but really always have the best solution for every river.
It's the same problem, but requires different solutions.
Of course, on one hand, it's really important that we have solutions that are scalable, that we can just build many of in series. Of course, that's what's really ingrained in the philosophy of these interceptors. But at the same time,
I think we have to accept that rivers are super diverse.
As one of my colleagues always likes to say, if you've seen one river, you've seen one river. You have different currents, you have different vessel traffic, sometimes you have water hyacinths like here, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you have big tidal differences. You have periods where there's just no water and then you have a flash flood, while in other places like here you just have water year round.
So also the way that you approach the problem should be different.
As with every project, things always turn out to be more complicated, more difficult than you imagined them to be at the beginning, right? Initially, our ambition really was to just have one kind of interceptor. The reality, though, is that rivers are very different to each other. And that's why we are now expanding the portfolio of interceptor solutions, where we can always choose the right solution for each of these different set of circumstances. So behind me, for example, you see the original interceptor, but we also have the interceptor barriers combined with an interceptor tender, which is a mobile solution so you can service different rivers. For example, now in Jamaica, these small gullies, they're actually too small and too shallow to deploy a standard interceptor.
People are working, racking their brains to truly find solutions that will have an impact.
Ultimately, the only thing that counts for us is to effectively close this gap. We haven't seen all these 1,000 rivers yet. There may be certain variables that are new. So if we come across them, new solutions are going to be found, are going to be developed.